There you go.
Oh, no, candy down there. Down there. Yeah. She likes candy too.
You should hold the cheese. Get the bits, bits for the bits!
Jackson! Right here, we have sushi for you. Oh, good boy. Good boy.
This one's yours too.
Yeah.
He
had a good
one
right now.
Of course.
It has shifted consumer spending patterns in such that they're buying more products that you would typically buy for a human. And so a natural segue to that would be a raw food diet. It's healthy, it's organic, it's natural, all the enzymes are intact. It's basically feeding as nature had intended. The pet industry is huge. Last year, the American Pet Products Association reported that the spending had topped $45.5 billion, and that was at a growth rate of about 5% from the previous year. This year, we're on track to do about $47.7 billion, and Packaged Facts reports that sales could increase to $72 billion in the year 2014. That's a lot of money.
Stay, sweetie. Come here, big boy. Charlie, not you, Mr. Runaway.
I think people really need to know their own dog. I have no problem with raw. As a matter of fact, I think it's wonderful. I have seen where raw can be too rich for some dogs, and you see it in their poop. So you need to know your dog. You need to watch your dog. I think organic, just like with people, is the way to go. So you can actually buy organic dry food, kibble.
I like to bring him to the sushi bar because it's healthy and it's all natural. And I like to bring him here for the mutt mingle because it socializes the dogs. It gets them, you know, to know their neighbors, and they do the little butt sniff and they get to know each other in the neighborhood. We hang out here. They love to hang out here. They're, you know, I'm done with my clubbing and barring days, but they're not. So they come when, you know, when there are other dogs, and we just have a great time. So it's more of a social event for them. And we pick the food and the treats out and we eat at home.
She was a rescue, and when I got her, she had a lot of health problems, an extremely sensitive stomach, and I just went through food after food after food. And so finally, when I started experimenting with raw foods, I was able to segregate what the problem was and actually begin to figure out what she could tolerate. And there was a lot of health benefits.